present here. Respected dignitaries on the dais, honorable jury members, parents, teachers, and my dear friends. I, Hire Prajapta Jagannath, representing K.D. Bhalerao International School and Junior College, Lakhmapur. Today, I am going to deliver a short speech of a very distinguished personality. She is a motivational speaker, anchor, human rights activist, as well as brand ambassador of UN Pakistan. She is none other than Muniba Mazari. So without any further ado, let's get started. You don't have to look good for people. You don't have to be perfect just because people want you to be perfect. If your soul is perfect from within, then that's all right. This is what we want. This is what we need to be. Our society has made a very weird kinds of norms to look perfect and great. For men, it is different. For women, it is different. We think too much about what people say. We listen to ourselves very little. You know what makes you perfect? When you make someone smile. You know what makes you perfect? When you do something good for the people around you. You know what makes you perfect? When you feel someone's pain and the beauty of that pain. There is no other medium which connects two people rather than pain. Therefore, I say that I'm in pain and it's blessing for me. It's blessing for me. The real happiness doesn't lie in money. The real happiness doesn't lie in fame. The real happiness doesn't lie in career. The real happiness lies within the real happiness. It lies in its gratitude. I personally believe in power of words. Many people speak before they think, but I know the value of words. Because words can make you, break you. They can heal your soul. They can damage you forever. Therefore, I always use positive words wherever I go in my life. What about these people? They call it adversity, I call it opportunity. They call it weakness, I call it strength. They call me disabled, I call myself differently able. They see my disability, I see my ability. There are various incidents, various accidents happens in our life. These incidents, these accidents are so strong that they even change your DNA. These incidents, these accidents break you physically. They transform your body but deform your soul. These incidents, these accidents break you, transform you, deform you, but they mold you into the best version of yourself. Therefore, I always say, make people realize that problems are not too big. We are too small that we cannot handle our problems. Problems are not too big. We are too small, we cannot handle our problems. We are always expecting ease from life, which is an amazing fantasy about life. This is my work. This is how I should work. This is my plan, and I should go as per my plan.